In this 2023, Midjourney quickly became one of the most talked about companies. They were featured in all top tech publications, and their products were highly sought after by people from all walks of life. We follow just 7 steps to generate our image. Our first step, sign up for a Discord account. Go to the Discord website and click on the sign up button located at the top right corner of the homepage. Fill up the required fields such as your email address, username and password. Click on the continue button and follow the instruction to complete the sign up process. Our second step, create our own server. Open Discord and log in into your account. To join a Discord server Midjourney, you will need an invitation link from the server. Go to Midjourney. And click join the beta. Click the accept invite button to join the server. Once you are logged into your account, click on the plus icon located on the left hand side of the Discord window. Select the create a server option from the drop down menu. Choose a name for your server. Select region and click on the create button. Now go to our third step. Invite the Midjourney bot to our new server. Go to the server where you currently have the Midjourney bot. And right click on the Midjourney bot and select server setting from the drop down menu. Select the new server you just created our drop-down menu. Choose the appropriate permission for the bot and click on the authorize button. The Midjourney bot will now be added to our new server. Now go to our fourth step, open the Midjourney bot. Go to your server where you have to edit the Midjourney bot. Type the command slash imagine in the chat to activate the imagine generation prompt. Now our step number 5, enter the image prompt. Type in the description of the image you want to generate with. Bot can be anything from a specific object or scene to an abstract concept. For example, if you want to generate a car, you can type create a beautiful car, highway surface, cyberpunk, realistic, neon. And lastly, you can specify your version 4, --v/4. Now hit enter. After entering the image prompt, the bot will start generating the image. Now go to our step number 6. This process can take a few minutes depending on the complexity of the prompt and the image model you are using. Once the image is generated, the bot will post in the chat for you to view and you scale it. Now go to our step number 7. To download to the image, open in browser, right click on the image and select save image as. Choose a location on your computer where you want to save the image and click save. Now go to our last step, upload our image as reference. Find the option to upload a photo by clicking on the plus sign. Select the photo you want to upload your hard drive. Make sure you have a stable internet connection to successfully upload our photo during your Midjourney. Copy this image link. Then again, open Imagine prompt. And paste this image link. Click Space button. Add a caption or description to our photo if desired. You can specify your version 4. Now hit enter. This will happen to more satisfaction with this Midjourney. And that's it, guys. That's how you can create an image with AI text prompt. This technique can save time and generate unique ideas for your visuals. Let us know in the comment below if you have tried this before and what your experience has been. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more creative tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.